there's a really cool method that we can use out here to make a torch. All you need is a palm tree trunk. We split it, and then you put some clay, pack the clay in, and then we can make an awesome torch. The resin right there. This leaf and wrap it around, secure it with some good cordage. I really hope this works.